Hi guys, this is Speak About Digital, and in this video we'll show you a simple way how you can easily connect Discord with Google Drive. So this is like an easy and short tutorial. What you want to do is just scroll down below on this video to the description and click on the link. Then you are gonna come across to this page, Meg. And Meg is a powerful integration platform that would allow you to connect different apps without having to write a single line of code. Meg integrates with over 1000 apps and services. Two of those apps are Google Drive and Discord, and you get also the free accounts that you can test this out by yourself. Okay, so to connect Google Drive with Discord, just follow the steps. After clicking the link in the description, now you need to sign up to Meg. It's easy as just filling these forms, or you can also sign up using your Google account, your Facebook account, your GitHub account. And after that, this is your dashboard. Now you want to click this create new scenario button right here on the top right, and here you are. Then click the plus symbol and just search for the apps that you want to connect. So let's say Discord, or you want to add Google Drive first. That's completely up to you. And as you can see, each application usually has different kinds of modules inside of it, because you can do different things with those applications. Watch files in a folder, watch all files, watch folders, download a file. So you would choose which one you want. I'm gonna go with watch files in a folder. Then you need to connect it with your account here. So as you can see here, watch files in a folder. Then after that, click the plus icon and just search for Discord. I'm gonna add here Discord. And let's say you want to send a message, post a message with a file, create a channel invite. So you would choose which one you want. I'm gonna go with send a message here, and you need to connect it with your account here. On the bottom left, you can easily run it once and test it out. On the bottom, you can save it. Over here, you find templates. I find this a really cool place to get some inspiration of what is possible. For example, over here, I could search by an app. I could say, okay, give me all the templates that contain a Discord module. Down here, you see all kinds of things that are possible. You can use them as they are or customize them to suit your needs. Other than that, you can just click help, contact support. Then you can contact the Meg customer support with technical issues scenario, and you could paste the URL of your scenario if you need any help from them. You can also watch my Meg tutorial on my YouTube channel. And that's it. So hopefully this video helped you out. If it did, you can click the like button. That helps a lot. Thank you. So thank you very much guys for watching, and bye bye.